Chroma keying is commonly used in films, TV commercials, and music videos.
Chroma key footage is filmed against an evenly lit green or blue backdrop.
In post-production, the backdrop can be replaced with an alternate image or footage.
Chroma keying can trick a viewing audience into believing they are in a different location, moment in time, or alternate reality.
This footage has been keyed in Adobe Premiere using the Ultra Key effect.